behalf of the Duke Graduate School, I want to wish our graduate students, faculty, staff, alumni, and supporters a safe and happy holiday season. As we wind down this whirlwind year, there are many reasons for optimism compared to this time last year. Campus is buzzing with activity again. The graduate students who started last year are finally getting a taste of the true Duke experience. We held a beautiful hooding ceremony at Duke Chapel for PhD graduates from the last 2 years. And the graduate school has finally moved back into our home on Campus Drive after 20 months away. I am grateful to my colleagues, our campus partners, and our supporters for helping us continue the important work of making Duke better for graduate students. Together, we achieved some exciting successes this year. For instance, we established a new dental insurance plan for students. We have helped more than 50 graduate programs adopt more holistic admission practices. We successfully renewed a $1 million grant to recruit and support underrepresented PhD students. And thanks to our generous supporters, we will be able to raise our summer research fellowship stipends a year ahead of schedule. At the same time, I know that many of our graduate students are still grappling with the pandemic's lingering effects on them, their families, and their studies. My colleagues and I will keep working to provide our students with the support they need to be successful at Duke, and I am thankful to have the graduate school community supporting us in that endeavor. So thank you, and happy holidays to you and your families.